बाहुं साहसंस मभिनिमितसायुदन्तं गिरिमेकलं उदितगोर सासेन मारं दानादिधम्म विदिना जितवा मुनिन्दो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि
creating thousands of hands with weapons armed, with Mara seated on the trumpeting ferocious elephant Girimekala, him together with his army did the Buddha subdued by the power of generosity and perfections, by the grace of which may joys victory be yours.
मारातिरेक मभियुज्ञ जित सब रत्न्तिं गोरं पनालवक मक्ख मतंद यक्खं खन्थे सुदंत विदिना जितवा मुनिन्दो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि.
More violent than Mara was the wild, stubborn demon, Alavaka, who battled with the Buddha throughout an entire night. Him did the Buddha subdued by the power of his patience and self-control, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Nala giring gajavaran atimatta bhutan davagi chakkamasaniva sudarunan tan मित्तम्बुसेक विदिना जितवा मुनिन्दो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि.
Nalagiri, the elephant king, highly intoxicated, was raging like a forest fire, as terrible as a thunderbolt, sprinkling the water of loving kindness. This ferocious beast did the Buddha subdued, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours. With an uplifted sword for a distance of 3 ligas did the wicked Angulimala run. Him did the Buddha subdued through his psychic powers, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
उक्खित कग मतिहात सुदारुनं तं दावन्तियो जनपतं गुलिमाल वंतं इद्धे भिसं खत मनो जितवा मुनिंदो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि.
With an uplifted sword for a distance of 3 leagues did the wicked Angulimala run. Him did Buddha subdued through his psychic powers, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Katnvana katnta mudaram ivagabhiniya chinchaya duddhavachanam janakaya majje. Santen som vidina jitva munindo tang tejasa bhavatu te jaya mang.
A belly bound with sticks to simulate the bigness of pregnancy. Chincha with harsh words made foul accusations in the midst of an assembly. Her did the Buddha subdued through his serene and peaceful bearing, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Satchang vihay mati satchakvad ketum vada biropit manam ati andh bhutam पञ्ञापदीप जलितो जितवा मुनिंदो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि.
Arrogant Satchaka, who ignored truth and blinded by his own arguments, was a famous debater. Him did the Buddha subdued kindly in the lights of wisdom, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Nando Panand Bujagam Vibhudam Mahindin Puttena Tera Bujagena दमापयंतो इन्धोपदेश विदिना जितवा मुनिन्दो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि.
The wise and powerful Naga, Nandopananda, did the Buddha cause to be subdued through the supernormal psychic powers of his disciple, San Moggallana Thera, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Duggah ditthi bujagena sudatta hatantang brahman visuddhi jyotimiddhi bakabidanang jnanagadena vidina jitva munindo tang tejasa bhavatu te jaya mangalani.
The pure, radiant and majestic Brahma Baka was once caught by wrong view, stubborn with conceit, did the Buddha strike with his sword of his wisdom, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Etapi Buddha jaya mangala atta gata yo vachako dina dine sarate matandi hitvananeka vividhani chupandhavani mukkhang sukang adhigameya naro sapanyo.
A wise one who earnestly remembers and daily recites these eight Buddha's stanzas of joy's victory will rid himself of various misfortunes and finally attain Nibbana, the highest happiness.
Bahum sahasans mabhinim mitasayudang tang girimekalang uditagor sasena marang dana didham vidina jitva munindo tang tejasa bhavatu te जाय मंगलानी
creating thousands of hands with weapons armed was Mara seated on the trumpeting ferocious elephant Girimekala him together with his army did the Buddha subdued by the power of generosity and perfections by the grace of which may joys victory be yours
मारातिरेकमबियुज जित सब रत्तिं गोरं पनालवक मक्ख मतंद यक्खं खंथे सुदंत विदिना जितवा मुनिंदो तंते जसा भवतु ते जाय
Violent than Mara was the wild, stubborn demon Alavaka, who battled with the Buddha throughout an entire night. Him did the Buddha subdued by the power of his patience and self-control, by the grace of which may joys, victory be yours.
Nala girin gajavaran atimatta bhutan davagi chakkamasaniva sudarunan tan तंबुसेक विदिना जितवा मुनिंदो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानी
Nalagiri, the elephant king, highly intoxicated, was raging like a forest fire, as terrible as a thunderbolt, sprinkling the water of loving kindness. This ferocious beast did the Buddha subdued, by the grace of which may joys, victory be yours. With an uplifted sword for a distance of 3 ligas did the wicked Angulimala run. Him did the Buddha subdued through his psychic powers, by the grace of which may joys, victory be yours.
उक्खित्त कग्ग मतिहत्त सुदारुनं तं दावन्तियो जनपतं गुलिमाल वंतं इद्धे भिसंखत मनो जितवा मुनिंदो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानी
an uplifted sword for a distance of 3 leagues did the wicked Angulimala run. Him did Buddha subdued through his psychic powers, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Katnvan katnte mudaram ivagabhiniya chinchaya duddhavachanam janakaya majje. Santena soma vidina jitva munindo tang tejasa bhavatu te jaya mang Galani.
Her belly bound with sticks to simulate the bigness of pregnancy. Chincha, with harsh words, made foul accusations in the midst of an assembly. Her did the Buddha subdued through his serene and peaceful bearing, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Satchang vihaya mati satchakavad ketum vada biropita manam ati andh bhutam panya padip jalito jitva munindo tam tejasa bhavatu te jaya mangalani.
Arrogant Satchaka, who ignored truth and blinded by his own arguments, was a famous debater. Him did the Buddha subdued kindly in the lights of wisdom, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Nando panand bujagam vibudam mahiddin puttena tera bujagena damapayanto indhupades vidina jitva munindo tang tejasa bhavatu te jaya mangalani.
The wise and powerful Naga, Nandopananda, did the Buddha cause to be subdued through the supernormal psychic powers of his disciple, San Moggallana Thera, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
दुग्गाह दिट्ठि बुजगेन सुदट्ठ हत्तं ब्रह्मं विशुद्धि ज्योतिमिद्धि बकाबीदानं ज्ञानागदेन विदिना जितवा मुनिन्दो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि.
The pure, radiant and majestic Brahma, Baka, was once caught by wrong weave, stubborn with conceit, did the Buddha strike with his sword of his wisdom, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Etapi Buddha जय मंगल अठ गाता योवाचको दिन दिने सरते मतंदी हित्वानेक विविधानि चुपद्धवानि मुक्खं सुखं अधिगमेय नरो सापन्यो.
A wise one who earnestly remembers and daily recites these eight Buddha's stanzas of joy's victory will rid himself of various misfortunes and finally attain Nibbana, the highest happiness.
बाहुं सहस्स मभिनिं मितसायुदं तं गिरिमेकलं उदित गोर सासेन मारं दानादिधम् विदिना जितवा मुनिन्दो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि.
Creating thousands of hands with weapons armed, was Mara seated on the trumpeting ferocious elephant Girimekala. Him together with his army did the Buddha subdued by the power of generosity and perfections, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
मारातिरेक मबियुज जित सब रत्तिं गोरं पनालवक मक्ख मतंद यक्खं खन्थे सुदंत विदिना जितवा मुनिन्दो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि।
More violent than Mara was the wild, stubborn demon Alavaka, who battled with the Buddha throughout an entire night. Him did the Buddha subdued. By the power of his patience and self-control, by the grace of which, may joy's victory be yours.
Nala girin gajavaran atimatta bhutan davagi chakkamasaniva sudarunang tan mittambu sek vidina jitva munindo tan tejasa bhavatu te जय मंगलानी।
Nalagiri, the elephant king, highly intoxicated, was raging like a forest fire, as terrible as a thunderbolt, sprinkling the water of loving kindness. This ferocious beast did the Buddha subdued, by the grace of which, may joy's victory be yours. With an uplifted sword, for a distance of 3 ligas, did the wicked Angulimala run. Him did the Buddha subdued, through his psychic powers, by the grace of which, may joy's victory be yours.
उक्खित्त कग्ग मतिहत्त सुदारुनं तं दावन्तियो जनपतं गुलिमाल वंतं इद्धे भिसंखत मनो जितवा मुनिंदो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि।
With an uplifted sword, for a distance of 3 leagues, did the wicked Angulimala run. Him did Buddha subdued, through his psychic powers, by the grace of which, may joy's victory be yours.
Katnvana katnta mudaram iva gambhiniya chinchaya duddha vachanam janakaya majje
स
santena soma vidina jitava munindo tang tejasa bhavatu te jaya mangalani.
A belly bound with sticks to simulate the bigness of pregnancy. Chincha, with harsh words, made foul accusations in the midst of an assembly. Her did the Buddha subdued through his serene and peaceful bearing, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Satchan vihaya mati satchakavad ketum vada biropita manam ati andha bhutam panya padip jalito jitva munindo tang tejasa bhavatu te jaya mangalani.
Arrogant Satchaka, who ignored truth and blinded by his own arguments, was a famous debater. Him did the Buddha subdued kindly in the lights of wisdom, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Nando panand bujagang vibudang mahidding puttena tera bujagena damapayanto indhupadesa vidina jitva munindo tang tejasa bhavatu te jaya mangalani.
The wise and powerful Naga, Nandopananda, did the Buddha cause to be subdued through the supernormal psychic powers of his disciple, San Moggallana Thera, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Duggah ditthi bujagena sudatthatantam brahman visuddhi jyotimiddhi bakabidanam jnanagade vidina jitva munindo tang tejasa bhavatu te jaya mangalani.
pure, radiant and majestic Brahma, Bakha, was once caught by wrong view, stubborn with conceit, did the Buddha strike with his sword of his wisdom, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Etapi Buddha Jaya Mangala Atta Gata Yo Vachako Dina Dine Sarate Matandi Hitvananek Vividhani Chupadvani Mokkhang Sukhang Adhigameya Narosapanyo.
A wise one who earnestly remembers and daily recites these eight Buddha's stanzas of joy's victory will rid himself of various misfortunes and finally attain Nibbana, the highest happiness.
Bahum sahasins mabhinim mitasayudan tang girimekalam uditagore sasena marang Dana didham vidina jitva munindo tante jasa bhavtute jaya mangalani.
Creating thousands of hands with weapons armed, was Mara seated on the trumpeting ferocious elephant Girimekala. Him together with his army did the Buddha subdued by the power of generosity and perfections, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Maratirek mabiyujn jit sab ratntin gorang panalavak makh matand yakkhang Kanthi sudant vidina jitva munindo tante jasa bhavtute jaya mangalani.
More violent than Mara was the wild, stubborn demon, Alavaka, who battled with the Buddha throughout an entire night. Him did the Buddha subdued by the power of his patience and self-control, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Nala giring gajavaram atimatanta bhutam davagi chakkamasaneva sudarunam tam mittambu sek vidina jitva munindo tam tejasa bhavatu te जय मंगलानी।
नालागिरी, the elephant king, highly intoxicated, was raging like a forest fire, as terrible as a thunderbolt, sprinkling the water of loving kindness. This ferocious beast did the Buddha subdued, by the grace of which, may joy's victory be yours. With an uplifted sword, for a distance of 3 ligas, did the wicked Angulimala run. Him did the Buddha subdued, through his psychic powers, by the grace of which, may joy's victory be yours.
उक्कित कग्ग मतिहत सुदारुनं तं दावन्तियो जनपतं गुलिमाल वंतं इद्धे भिसं खत मनो जितवा मुनिंदो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानी।
With an uplifted sword, for a distance of 3 leagues, did the wicked Angulimala run. Him did Buddha subdued, through his psychic powers, by the grace of which, may joy's victory be yours.
Katnvana katnta mudaram iva gabbiniya chinchaya duddha vachanam janakaya majje संतेन सोम विदिना जितवा मुनिंदो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय
A belly bound with sticks to simulate the bigness of pregnancy. Chincha, with harsh words, made foul accusations in the midst of an assembly. Her did the Buddha subdued through his serene and peaceful bearing, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
सच्चं विहाय मति सच्चकवाद केतुं वादाभिरोपित मनं अति अंध भूतं पञ्ञापदीप जलितो जित्वा मुनिन्दो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जय मंगलानि।
Arrogant Satchaka, who ignored truth and blinded by his own arguments, was a famous debater. Him did the Buddha subdued kindly in the lights of wisdom, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Nando panand bujagang vibudang mahidding puttena tera bujagena damapayanto इन्दुपदेश विदिना जितवा मुनिन्दो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि।
The wise and powerful Naga, Nandopananda, did the Buddha cause to be subdued through the supernormal psychic powers of his disciple, San Moggallana Thera, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Duggah Ditti Bujagena सुदट्ठ हात्तं ब्रह्मं विशुद्धि ज्युतिमिद्धि बकाबिदानं ज्ञानागदे जितवा मुनिन्दो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि।
The pure, radiant and majestic Brahma, Baka, was once caught by wrong view, stubborn with conceit, did the Buddha strike with his sword of his wisdom, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Etapi Buddha जय मंगल अठ गाता यो वाचको दिन दिने सरते मतंदी हित्वानेक वानी चुपद्धवानी मुखं सुखं अधिगमेय नारो सापन्यो.
A wise one who earnestly remembers and daily recites these eight Buddha's stanzas of joyous victory will rid himself of various misfortunes and finally attain Nibbana, the highest happiness.
Bahum sahasans mabhinim mitasayudan tang girimekalang udita gore sasena marang dana didham vidina jitva munindo tang tejasa bhavatu te jaya mangalani.
Creating thousands of hands with weapons armed, was Mara seated on the trumpeting ferocious elephant Girimekala. Him together with his army did the Buddha subdued by the power of generosity and perfections, by the grace of which may joys, victory be yours.
मारातिरेक मबियुज जित सब रत्तिं गोरं पनालवक मक्ख मतंद यक्खं खंथे सुदंत विदिना जितवा मुनिंदो तंते जसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानी.
More violent than Mara was the wild, stubborn demon Alavaka, who battled with the Buddha throughout an entire night. Him did the Buddha subdued by the power of his patience and self-control, by the grace of which may joys, victory be yours.
Nala giring gajavaran atimatta bhutan davagi chakkamasaniva sudarunan tan मित्तंबुसेक विदिना जितवा मुनिंदो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि.
Nalagiri, the elephant king, highly intoxicated, was raging like a forest fire, as terrible as a thunderbolt, sprinkling the water of loving kindness. This ferocious beast did the Buddha subdued, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours. With an uplifted sword, for a distance of 3 ligas, did the wicked Angulimala run. Him did the Buddha subdued, through his psychic powers, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
උකිත්ත කග්ග මතිහත්ත සුදාරුණං තං දවන්තියෝ ජනපතං ගුලිමාල වන්තං इद्धे भिसंखत मनो जितवा मुनिंदो तं तेजसा भवतु ते जाय मंगलानि.
With an uplifted sword, for a distance of 3 leagues, did the wicked Angulimala run. Him did Buddha subdued, through his psychic powers, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Katnvana katnta mudaram iva gabbiniya chinchaya duddha vachanam janakaya majje. සන්තේන සෝම විදිනා ජිතවා මුනින්දෝ තං තේජසා භවතු තේ ජය මංගලානි.
Her belly bound with sticks to simulate the bigness of pregnancy. Chincha, with harsh words, made foul accusations in the midst of an assembly. Her did the Buddha subdued through his serene and peaceful bearing, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Satchang vihaya mati satchakavad ketum vadabiropitamanam අතියන්ද භූතං පඤ්ඤාපදීප ජලිතෝ ජිතවා මුනින්දෝ තං තේජසා භවතු තේ ජය මංගලානි.
arrogant Satchaka, who ignored truth and blinded by his own arguments, was a famous debater. Him did the Buddha subdued kindly in the lights of wisdom, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Nando panand bujagang vibudang mahidding puttena tera bujagena damapayang to Indhupadesh vidina jitva munindo tang tejasa bhavatu te jaya mangalani.
The wise and powerful Naga, Nandopananda, did the Buddha cause to be subdued through the supernormal psychic powers of his disciple, San Moggallana Thera, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Duggah ditthi bujagena sudattha hattaṃ brahmaṃ visuddhi jyotimiddhi bakābhidānaṃ jñānāgadena vidinā jitvā munindo taṃ tejasā bhavatu te jāya mangalāni.
The pure, radiant and majestic Brahma, Baka, was once caught by wrong weave, stubborn with conceit, did the Buddha strike with his sword of his wisdom, by the grace of which may joy's victory be yours.
Etapi Buddha jaya mangala atta gata yo vachako dina dine sarate matandi hitvananek vividhani chupandhavani mukkhaṃ sukhaṃ adhigameya naro sapanyo.
A wise one who earnestly remembers and daily recites these eight Buddha's stanzas of joy's victory will rid himself of various misfortunes and finally attain Nibbana, the highest happiness.